Significant moment for those of us who know Scott, diagnosed with cancer in the spring of 97, back in competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most celebrated skaters in the world, two-time U.S. national champion, four-time world champion, and Olympic gold medalist, Scott Hamilton.
Last time he skated in a judged event was December of 1996. The music of Paul Simon from the album Graceland, You Can Call Me Al. Here's our buddy.
Why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away in my welded door. Mr. Beer Melly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. But if you'd be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me, you can call me out, call me out.
Triple sal, pal.
Man walks down the street.
That was a double.
Maybe it's the bird. Maybe it's his first time around. Doesn't speak language. Holds no currency. He is a foreign man. He is surrounded by the sound. The sound. Cattle in the marketplace. Scatterings of oranges. He looks around and around. He sees angels in the architecture. Spinning and fitting. He says, hey, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call.
About the jumps going into the event, said that hasn't really been there in a bit.
He's had a bit of a slump for the last three or four shows. Again, the jumps were trouble tonight, but the spirit of this program was infectious, a real feel-good sort of number, and the audience on their feet applauding his effort. First jump in his program, the triple toe, picks in, a little tilted in the air, and he had to just put his hand down there to save the landing. Now his second triple plan was a triple salchow, and as he'll tell you, what happens here is you get up in the air and you go, oh, just doesn't feel quite right. He turned it to a double. Better to do a double than to fall on a triple and have it mar the overall performance of the program. Whether he does triples or doubles, for me, does not affect this performance.
Christie approves. And here's the assessment of the judges.
9.7. 9.7. 9.6. 9.8. For a total of 48.5 and a team total with Christie Yamaguchi of 97.7.